Sure, you've heard of keto, but do you know what keto is? Like, really know? What if we told you it's more than just a fad diet? What if we told you that keto can be a key to unlocking a more fit, focus-driven, and healthier lifestyle? The technical definition of keto is a diet that puts one into the metabolic state of ketosis. If you're not sure exactly what that means, except that it somehow eventually translates to weight loss, that's totally okay. We're going to take just a few minutes and talk about exactly what ketosis is and what it means for you and your health. To understand ketosis, we first need to look at how our bodies get the energy needed to function from day to day. Like machines that exert energy, our bodies require some kind of fuel, and the fuels we use come from the different foods we consume. At a molecular level, our food breaks down into three types of fuel known as macronutrients. These macronutrients are carbohydrates, proteins, and fats. Carbohydrates, or carbs, are found in all those foods we love and crave, like sweets, baked goods, and sodas. Carbs get converted into easy-to-burn glucose cells, which is why our bodies like to go for this fuel source first. The only problem? The energy you get from carbs is intense, short-lived, and usually ends in a crash. Proteins, which are known as the building blocks of muscle, provide a slightly longer and better boost of energy and can be found in foods like poultry, legumes, and leafy green vegetables. Fats are the most difficult of the three macronutrients to burn, but once the body is able to consistently use it as a main fuel source, the energy is clean and long-lasting, and the health benefits are plentiful. If you haven't guessed already, fat is where it's at with keto. By limiting carbs and proteins and eating foods high in healthy fat, we can put ourselves in a state of ketosis, which makes our bodies focus on fat as the primary source of energy. Of course, that means our bodies are better at tapping into our fat stores for energy, potentially leading to weight loss. But here's something about keto you maybe didn't know. When in ketosis, fats are converted into energy-producing molecules called ketones. There are three types of these ketones: beta-hydroxybutyrates, or BHBs, acetoacetate, and acetone. BHBs make up the vast majority of ketones and provide all kinds of health benefits such as clean, sustained energy, increased focus and mental clarity, greater control over appetite and cravings, and enhanced physical performance. BHBs are not only produced naturally through ketosis, but they can also be taken as a supplement. SizzleThin is expertly formulated to contain the perfect balance of calcium, magnesium, and sodium BHBs. When not on ketosis, SizzleThin can provide the same benefits we just talked about. When taken in conjunction with a keto diet, SizzleThin can also help you get into ketosis quicker, sometimes turning weeks into days, stay in ketosis more easily, get back into ketosis if you've fallen out, minimize adverse symptoms some people feel when transitioning into ketosis, and provide an optimal and effective balance of natural and external BHB ketones. SizzleThin also contains the added benefits of fucoxanthin and fucoidin, which may promote natural thermogenic fat burning, and ashwagandha, an adaptogen that can help you better manage stress, support a healthy metabolism, and improve sleep and overall well-being. SizzleThin is not just a new revolutionary way at approaching weight management, it's a doorway to a whole new world of health and well-being. After all, it's not always about what you lose, but what you gain. Talk to the person who shared this video with you to get your SizzleThin today.